Sister Evelyn Turrentine-Agee. Someone had to absorb God's wrath.